मास्क वॉलेट ये वो ओके। हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। टुडे इज क्रिस्पी क्रीम डे। वी आर गोइंग टू द ओनली क्रिस्पी क्रीम दैट आई हैव एवर हैड दैट वॉज इन रैली। टुडे इज देयर 83rd एनिवर्सरी आई हर्ड, एंड दे हैव एन ऑफर दैट दिल गिव 1 dozen ग्लेज डोनट्स फ्री इफ यू बाय any dozen. So let's see if there's an offer. Tushar Akade will always be there, and it's raining. Let's see you on the way. This is Mallar.
Hi.
He's my undergrad roommate. So I'm here to stay with him for like 20 days. That is the reason I traveled from Boston to Raleigh. So he'll tell you a small story about Krispy Kreme.
So 16 years ago, a couple of students from NC State, there is one another to run from Bell Tower in NC State to the Krispy Kreme store that's in downtown, which is 2.5 miles roughly, and have 12 donuts and run back. So that started the Krispy Kreme challenge. The one t-shirt that I'm wearing is from 2018. So right now we'll be walking up the same way towards downtown, and welcome to NC State main campus.
It's my channel.
Take back it.
So we are going to Bell Tower. From there, I'll show you the Bell Tower. From there, we'll walk to Krispy Kreme. The total distance that we are walking today is nearly 4 miles one way. Probably will take a Uber in the return. So stay tuned. So finally, after walking hundreds of miles for hundreds of hours, we have finally reached the Bell Tower. Okay, this one. This is where the race starts. People have to run to the Krispy Kreme, have 12 donuts, come back to the Bell Tower, and then they get a t-shirt, a certificate, I guess, and obviously 12 donuts. Yes. Okay, I guess they don't get certificates. They just get a t-shirt. And do they get anything else?
If you sign up, you get a medal.
Okay, if you sign up, you get a medal. Yeah. Finally reached. You can see the Krispy Kreme truck, and there you go. Back through line, it goes all the way, takes around, comes here, and then it goes. There is the drive-through counter. There are so many fans of Krispy Kreme. So this is the store. They have closed the entry. No one is allowed to enter because of COVID. There you can see everybody is checking 2 boxes. There is the line. So those are the donuts moving, and here somewhere they get glazed, and then you get it. you cannot stop eating. You cannot stop on one donut. You always, like, you just go on. Okay, anyways, we are home. Came home, had a bath, the new COVID routine. And now we'll have our dinner, then have some donuts. Yes. On that note, thank you so much for watching this vlog. Please do subscribe to the channel. I am new. I need your support. Do like. Please comment down what are your favorite donuts. And thank you. See you in the next vlog. Bye.